You just turn it on, you twist these around a little bit like this. Then you turn that on. I normally clamp these on my nipples, then just start zapping things.
Nice!
Really tough, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah, that's what we want, structural, mate.
How close they run, these two?
Looks like they're touching.
They are touching. Mama! Solid as a rock.
We bolt this mountain and see what happens.
Pull it. It's a trooper.
Damn, this hinge is heavy.
Did we cut through this because the gearbox needs to come in past this?
Well, we can't move any more than that mount anyway. That's the maximum, which was... I thought it was a flush for this before. I've hit Hammond the centre fairway way.
Get
it out a little bit. So, this is pushed as far back as it can be. These ones are elongated too. The gearbox needs to go that way a bit. Can you see the space too?
Mm-hmm.
The problem is the mount hits this bit of the gearbox here, the selector.
Oh, okay. I think we should just get the cutting disc, cut it there in line with that mount. And then we can push it over more.
trouble though, can't go any further that way.
Yeah.
Oh, if you're gonna break this driveway, you're gonna have to take the engine out to change it. That's like a regular sort of run you get in a car these days.
Well, we did have some clearance in there before.
Clearance, clearance, and we're the marriage. Oh yeah, there we go. That's some ideas, clearance.
So what, we're gonna have to cut this bit out, do you reckon?
Cut it out or smash it out. It's in the way there. Emotional damage! Just a little bit of paint coming off, that's all.
Okay, that can actually be sorted.
It does actually look much better than I could have imagined. I thought it was going to be all creased up and ugly like this, all the way.
Keep going.
That's it.
I know what it is.
What is it?
Just figured it out. This one needs to be higher at the back. That was higher.
That looks correct. Even the bolt looks good in the centre.
Yeah, we're gonna have to bash this seam back up and weld it.
Once we've bolted that and that, we can then bang that into place where it needs to be. We can weld a bigger plate behind it. That's what we should do. Weld a thicker plate one in there. We'll bash that straight round with a minute again. Straight through, and then we'll obviously have to cut that open and get that there. I've cleaned all this out and seam seal this properly as well, make it smooth and nice just with your finger.
Yeah.
Make it all look beautiful. And then just spray the whole thing.
You Spartacus!